know.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops.
I'm just going to repeat everything really quickly. We're going to go 0 to 1, then up to back, and then
yeah.
3 to the eyebrows.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
It just dips down.
Yeah.
Were you wanting it to dip down before?
Yeah, I was.
Because normally, yeah, if you do dip it down, I want something a little different.
Okay.
Yep.
Do whatever. I'm not picky. That's good. Just hair, it grows back.
That is true.
That's why I buzzed it the first time with you guys.
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. How did you like it?
I liked it a lot. Yeah. It's probably just a little too short for my liking, but like again, it grows out pretty fast. But it's like a once in like a lifetime kind of like
right.
Just yeah, why not? Let's just do it once.
Good. So you didn't freak out or nothing when you got home?
No.
You were good.
Okay. No. I just didn't like the feel of like my head for a little while, just until it grew back and was soft again.
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah.
Instead of that pokey feeling.
Yeah. But no, it was good. I had it short. For how long did I have it short? For like 2 months, 3 months?
Something like that.
And then it was like a long pixie, kind of almost
oh,
like to my chin, I feel.
I don't feel like you got that.
It wasn't that long?
Uh-uh.
Okay. It might be where it is right now then.
And then, but you had all of it longer too.
Yeah. It wasn't short anywhere. And then you guys buzzed it all off for me.
Okay. So it's a little bit, I'm going to have to bring it up higher because
that's
it's
fine.
Like low.
It's probably all wonky.
A little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit wonky.
I'm doing it myself. Don't do that.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, that's why I like cutting.
Yeah.
She said I had a lot of hair.
The one all the way to the line, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want something from drama, he's asking?
Huh?
Do you want something from drama, he's asking?
Yeah, I just, what do you think would be not too sweet?
Not too sweet?
Yeah. I'm not picky at all, I don't care. Just think, I think the cool might help too, though.
Alright, let's have
hot and cool. I can't even think. You guys have fun for the day?
I'm actually gonna color my hair after this.
Oh, okay.
What color are you gonna color it? Like that silvery gray.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. That's about it.
Thank you.
probably really bad right now too.
I'm sorry?
My haircut's probably really bad right now too.
Do you want this part to dip down or no, straight across?
Which part, sorry?
The back part, sorry. Not the undercut, but the top, hair on top.
I guess, yeah, dip it down to Devin, what do you think? Dip down the back or make it straight across with the rest of it?
Yeah. I can always say that if you want to.
Right, okay.
Are you just wanting it all one length, or are you going to want to layer it up a little bit?
Layer it up, please.
Okay.
Thank you. No, your food's here now.
I know. I feel like eating it earlier from now. It smells like that.
They gotta yell at you.
That one, maintenance guy, that's the only one guy I think that he might. Is that always what you wanted to do?
I think, yes, it was. I did want to do interior decorating for a while, actually.
Yeah.
But my mom did hair. She had her own salon as well.
So you kind of followed after that?
Yeah. It's not a sit-down job.
Yeah. You like being on your feet better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure. You need to talk to people, sit in front of the computer.
Right.
Much better.
feel like doing stuff like this too makes the day go by faster.
It does.
Yeah.
What do you think of that length?
I think the length is good, yeah.
Short enough?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then I'm gonna go shampoo it, and then I'm gonna go through it one more time afterward.
Yes. Just on the sides.
That's what we said you were gonna say. So they're gonna take a look at my hair and be like, take it off.
Mm-hmm.
I just got it long.
Thicker than that or no?
I think that's good. Yeah. Thank you. I like that now.
You just gotta put pride in it.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell dry them a little bit more.
Okay.
Smell a little bit like crew. I'm gonna try to smash that button back a little bit.
Okay.
Because you're gonna push forward, right?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Mm-hmm.